have been alright to go with. Just, I didn't know about it at the time.
We're ready whenever you are.
Judging by the point spread, I'm assuming it's like a few corvettes or a destroyer or something.
Ready.
Perhaps.
Well, the most it can be is a destroyer.
I mean, I have actually built a light cruiser, about 650.
I mean, you can get a cheap light cruiser, but it won't be very good.
It's just, yeah, it's basically no use, because at that point your displacement is like 80% hull. Point cost, sorry. Your point cost is like 80% hull at that point.
Cheapest light cruiser I've ever built that's actually functional, about 900 points.
Yeah.
And that was just a gunboat. I made some half cruiser.
Yeah. I made a half decent one at about 750. But I mean, I wouldn't play that against other people. That's probably not a good idea.
Ready.
But I mean, the idea of that is that I could spam with it, so.
So I have a light cruiser fleet for 3k battles, that's one lead cruiser of like 1200 points, and then two 900 point cruisers to go with it.
Yeah.
That works fairly well.
Oh, I tried to make a missile heavy cruiser, and it was like 3k points. It's, missile when cruisers don't really...
When you load it out with a hurricane, yeah, it gets very expensive.
Yeah.
Even with thunder.
I mean, missile... The light cruiser works as a missile ship, but by the time you get to heavy cruisers, you just... It's just too much. Far too expensive at that point.
Underway.
It is for a 3k point game. If you're doing a 4 or 5k point game, then you might want to bring one, but... A 3k point game is a bit of a... expense. Bit concerned as to where you are.
Same. I mean, I've done something a bit odd, but I was kind of. It deeply concerns me. You haven't spotted me, basically.
What, you in the middle of the map waiting for me?
I was hoping to bump scout you.
I am rock hopping. is the best term for it. I am rock hopping, same as I did in the previous game against Chaff, Keckbeard, sorry.
Right.
I was rock hopping to stay hidden. He didn't spot me until I was basically leaving the map at his side of the map.
Yeah. I mean, that's the way you do it, really, isn't it? You hide. I mean, the pirates can bring, what, 15k? No, 1500?
Either defeat you or withdraw on your side of the map. And withdrawing on your side of the map seems safer than sacrificing a ship to kill you.
Yeah. I mean, I'm guessing you're running corvettes, so...
I am not, actually. This is a single light cruiser.
Right.
Well, plus the destroyer I have to keep alive.
That's very concerning.
We're reading you.
Well, you see, we figured...
Positioning.
The rule is 20% of the points you allocate to escort, minimum one ship. So if you only have one ship...
You know... I thought of that as well, and then I completely forgot about it when I actually started trying to put points around.
Preparing lock. Preparing lock.
Right, okay, this isn't great.
How did I see you? Is there a rock between you and me?
Interesting. I mean, I'm worried that you've got a light cruiser and you've outspotted me.
Locking them up.
Me too, actually, because it's also a radar light cruiser, which is not exactly stealthy.
No. Oh, well, you've now told me you're below me. That's nice information.
Standing by.
We're ready whenever you are.
We're reading you.
Roger that. Aye, aye, we're on the way.
Standing by. Course laid in. Course laid in.
It's okay, only one of your engines has to survive.
On the move. Preparing lock.
Why can't I get a lock on you?
Waiting for your orders, Commander.
I'm confused. There we go.
ECM online. Disallowed. They won't know what hit them. Waiting orders.
I can see the missiles already.
Standing by.
Oh no, those are shells.
Right, those are RPF shells. I don't know what I'm actually firing at right now.
Something you'll need a bit more than RPF shells for.
Is it a light cruiser or a destroyer?
It's a battleship, bro.
It's a Keystone. It's a Keystone with a missile pod in the. That's incredibly cursed. Whenever so I hope you know that.
What kind of missile pod is it though?
It's a VLS-23, as far as I can tell.
Yeah.
Also been knocked down already.
Ah, shame. This is not great. Yeah, see, this would be a great time to have known that you were bringing a light cruiser, honestly.
We're running out of missiles, Commander. Waiting for your orders, Commander.
I mean, it's alright though, I do have other missile pods.
Waiting orders.
I expected far more missiles to be involved.
Aye, aye.
I only have one VLS-16 on.
Enemy missile detected. We're under attack.
We've got 250s. That VLS-23 as well. Yeah.
Standing by.
You got 3 VLS-23s.
Are you running an intel center?
Aye, aye. We're on the way.
No, you get a visual on the enemy ship as your missiles get close.
Alright, okay. Alright,
I can visually see your ship because my missiles got close enough to it.
Yeah. Got the people actually look at that.
Waiting orders.
I mean, I sometimes get a glimpse of it, but I never actually... Yeah.
I should have sent my own riposte at you as well.
Waiting orders.
Could have helped my missiles get through your point defense. Either way, the trade ship is withdrawing from the combat in 27 seconds. You haven't even spotted it yet.
Yeah, it really does confuse the hell out of me that, like, I've used my burn through, and it spots you.
Yeah.
And then I can fire on that target, but you aren't there. That's not where you are, and it's shooting at you.
Burn through, because it's showing burn through of where it was when you saw it.
No, I get that. The thing that I find data. Weird.
It gives velocity the data, thing that I so find... your ship can sort of guess where I'm going.
Yeah. But it's just really weird, like, how it actually seems to be fairly accurate with it. Oh, no, it's just firing at the burn through. That makes more sense.
So, yeah, if you get a new burn through...
Waiting orders.
Hostile
fire inbound. On the move.
This is a fight I should theoretically win because then I have 5 250s to your 2.
Aye, we're on the way.
It's a good thing you have a beam. That would be scary.
I can confirm I do not have one of those.
I already confirmed that while I saw the VLS 23 in your.
See. I was under the impression you couldn't actually use light cruisers for defense, and then he told us we could, and at that point it was too late.
Yeah, you can. You can't use anything bigger than a light cruiser for escort duty.
Nah. As I say, like, we were told that we were under the impression we couldn't, but then we were told we could. But at that point we'd already done everything. Bit of a piss take. Oh, shit happens.
We've got him in our sights.
It was at that point we decided to only use light cruisers for escort duty.
On the move.
Yeah.
Waiting for your orders, Commander.
Really would have been nice to know ahead of time that we could have used light cruisers. That kind of sucks. Oh well. Yeah, GG.
Your drive's still functional.
Yeah.
You can withdraw them.
No, I can't. I got no CIC.
On the way,
actually, I think I can do something about that.
Control.
Yeah, alright, okay, it was just being a bit weird. Yeah, he was just doing something weird.
Oh, repair your CIC and then you see.
Yeah.
I stopped firing at you anyways.
Roger that.
So this didn't go exactly well.
Oh, it turns out having a light cruiser for escort duty is
incredibly good.
I was expecting him to have like a whole swarm of corvettes and just fire a million missiles at me, which didn't happen. So,
yeah. God damn! I wish we'd been told that you could use light cruisers. It's actually kind of pissed me off now.
Well, that's why I'm letting you withdraw, because it seems a bit mean to kill your ship. When you didn't realise you could use light cruisers, you probably would have bought one otherwise.
Waiting for your orders, Commander.
Oh, son of a bitch.
What?
Do you want to just withdraw?
If I withdraw,
I may or may not have prepared the...
You probably counted as dead, I think.
Yeah, well, I accidentally repaired the fucking DC locker, yeah.
I see.
I saw reinforced and repaired it. Oh, hang on, never mind. My CIC is being repaired, but it never actually got taken out. It just got fucked up.
Didn't need a UV store, just needed to be fixed.
Yeah, it just needed to be fixed. Why does one of those say reinforced, but the other one says reinforced DC? That's weird.
Waiting for your orders, Commander.
That's very weird. Right, we're now under control. We are wonderful.
Waiting for orders, Commander.
I take it your radar's been knocked down. You can't even see me right now.
Yeah. Oh, you've been on visual only for ages.
Waiting for your orders, Commander.
I think my radar might still be intact. The panels aren't. Yeah, my radar still works. The panels just aren't.
Copy that.
Hello there. That spinal mount of yours seems to have taken a few hits.
Oh yeah, just a couple.
It's arm on the front of that ship's well and truly stripped.
Oh yeah. I mean, this thing isn't very good at bow tanking, but the only alternative is to put go side on, so no tar.
Light cruisers are surprisingly good at bow tanking. Like, they can bow tank 450s.
Oh yeah, they've actually got angling on the front.
We'll get it done.
Zoomed in on your ship, so I'm gonna hear the radio chatter of your crew.
Yeah.
It's quite a nice effect that they added.
We are slowly making our way over towards the fucking exit.
That's fine.
Do 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 do. Should I put some elevator music on?
Get it done.
You should be over it by now, right?
Oh, sorry?
No, you're not.
Nah, not yet.
So I'm right on the border of it, and I assumed you were over it, but apparently you're not.
Nah, about 500 meters.
Waiting orders.
See, the altitude my ship's at, you'd already be over it.
Yeah.
Receive it. We're on the way, Commander. Moving.
Now we just wait 83 seconds.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have my light cruiser orbit or destroyer while it waits.
For your orders, receive it.
I take it next time we'll be raiding as well, like cruiser.
If we can get enough points for a light cruiser.
You don't have any you could send? Or they will attach to your fleets already?
Yeah.
Waiting for your orders, Commander.
Well, GG.
You do.
Oof. Did you take a screenshot?
No, I haven't. I've only thought to the time extreme and time. Yeah, words. I'm taking one now.
Alright. I was going to say, I completely forgot the one.